my way to you. Medicine in the room, wanna give you my love. You know what to do, hit me with the moves. Wanna give you my love. Get it right now, ain't no talking, I wanna show you love.
Hey y'all, it's your girl Stylicone and welcome back to my channel. So today I'm gonna be reviewing the Outrace Perfect Hairline Tiana wig. I got her in the color DR4/Tiramisu. Tiramisu? I don't know how to pronounce that. But anyways, she's part of the Perfect Hairline collection and she looks like a bob. So if you want to see my full review, my honest review about this wig, make sure you like, make sure you comment, and make sure you subscribe. And yeah guys, just keep watching. Now let's get into the pros and the cons and the specs about this wig. So reading straight off the stock card, this is supposed to be a perfect hairline, a fully hand-tied 13x4 inch lace wig. So the lace is supposed to be a soft HD transparent lace. It's not supposed to have any plucking required for the hairline. It comes with natural baby hairs. It has a pre-attached elastic band. It has some combs for security and it is heat styling friendly. Now to get off from the stock card and let you know about what I've noticed from the wig. So I did peep that it was no plucking required because I did not pluck the hairline at all. There were some baby hairs included in the hairline, but I still made my own baby hairs because those baby hairs were off. I did not use the elastic band at all. It's actually at the back of my head, so I really didn't need it. The wig does come with 3 combs total. So it has 2 combs at the side, 1 at the back. It does have the elastic band and it has adjustable straps to tighten for smaller heads or even bigger heads, to loosen for bigger heads. Is the wig big head friendly? I honestly don't think so because I have it on the slackest setting and it's still tight around my hairline. Like it's still tight. So I don't wanna say that it is big head friendly. It does stretch at the back, but the hairline the hairline part is where it would be really tight for somebody with a bigger head. My hair, my head is 21 and a half inches. So if it's tight on me, it will be tight on somebody whose head is 24 inches. Does this wig shed or tangle? So shedding does happen with this wig. Straight out of the box, it shed like crazy. Obviously, because it is a blonde unit. First impressions, I did not notice any tangles while running my hands through the hair. But there was a little snag at the end because obviously it is a bob and they have to cut it. You're always going to get a little snag at the ends of any type of wig that you cut, which is obvious. Now, they said this was supposed to be a soft HD transparent lace. Now, I do appreciate that the lace did come a little tinted, just a little tinted. So when I put it on my head, you can see that it was just a little bit dark. However, I still had to go in with my foundation just to darken it up so that it could match my actual skin complexion. I would say this wig is intermediate friendly, not beginner friendly, because obviously as a beginner, if you don't know that you're supposed to blend the lace, you're gonna have problems. So I would say if you do know that you have to blend the lace with foundation or concealer, then it is friendly for you. It was really easy to put on, really easy to install. The baby hairs was probably the hardest thing for me, as it is on every wig. However, it was not difficult to style. To put it in a side part, it wasn't difficult at all. They did say that this wig was heat styling friendly. Yes, it is. I was able to flat iron the wig with no problems. It was able to take the highest setting on my flat iron without burning. So that's really great. And yeah, that's my honest review about this wig. Let me know if you guys are gonna buy this wig. Let me know what you think about the color. Let me know your thoughts down below in the comments. Let me know if you wanna see any more reviews just like this one. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. Make sure you hit that bell so you can get notified on more videos just like this one. And yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Bye.